Hi, this is Brian Egan with the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. We're going to talk to you about the Attitude 2414 BSG. It's a 2023. So in the 2414, it has bunk beds and beds below, and it's simply removing the tables. The 2023 Attitude 2414 BSG. There's plenty of room for your toys. We have a 76 inch wide, 14 foot garage, and then we go into the kitchen. Have a 3-burner stove, a deep galley sink, and a nice little dining area to eat your meals at with really comfortable swivel seats. And then also, your control panel for the whole trailer is right here at your fingertips. In the 2023 Attitude 2414 BSG, you have a nice queen size bed, plenty of room to hang clothes, so entering the bathroom from the master bedroom, you have a nice tall shower, a medicine cabinet, sink, and a foot flush toilet. So now we're on the outside of the Attitude 2414 BSG. You have two 30-gallon propane tanks, a fiberglass front, storage area with the ladder for the bunks inside. Now this comes with a 14 foot long awning that we can extend out. We just don't have it all that way right now. Steps to enter into the trailer. Heavy duty axles with zert. Those are mod 15 wheels. Leveling jacks, Z jacks. Quick connects on the garage door, which are real easy. You just pull them in and it comes with the key to lock them down. This is a 7-foot ramp with a 3,000 pound rating. And of course you can have it like a patio right now. Just undo these and it becomes your ramp to get your toys inside. It's a 40-gallon gasoline with a nozzle for your pump to put all the gas in your toys. Outdoor shower, power hookup for RVs, fresh water, which is 100 gallons, gray water, which is 90, and black is 50 gallons. This is the slide out for the bed. This is Brian Egan, showcasing the Attitude 2414 BSG with the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado. Don't forget to share, like, and follow, and come down and see it for yourself. We have a lot of options that are available also with this, and I'd be glad to show it to you, or just contact me again at the Great Outdoors RV in Greeley, Colorado.